some knocked down trees and power lines near Rogers. This is video from the Montanay Inn. A tree fell across the road here. It took down some power lines in the area. The wind also knocked down this tree. This is on Stony Point near Highway 94, a couple of miles from Montanay Inn. The sheriff's office had to close part of Highway 94 tonight.
They had a lot of folks.